Landscape of Texture by Erin Sukowski. This lesson focuses on the elements of art. This simple project incorporates many different types of lines and patterns, while also reinforcing the parts of a landscape. Step 1. The horizon line. Use a pencil to draw a line in the middle of the paper. A horizon line, or eye level, refers to a physical visual boundary where sky separates from land or water. It is the actual height of the viewer's eyes when looking at the object, interior scene or an exterior scene. Step 2. The ground line. Use your pencil to draw a ground line below the horizon line. It could be straight, wavy, or zigzag. A ground line is a line drawn to represent the land in the work of art. Step 3. The water line. Draw a third line below the ground line. This represents the current in the water. The water line could be calm, swaying water, or large waves. Step 4. The mountain, hill, or tree line. Draw the mountains, hills, or trees above the horizon line. Step 5. The background. Draw a background behind the mountains, hills, or trees. In this work of art, the background would be the sky, sun, clouds, rainbow, or raindrops. The background is the plane furthest from the viewer. This is the part of the picture that is behind all the action. Step 6. Patterns. Draw a different pattern in each space in your landscape. I have given you pattern examples to reference. Step 7. Tracing the patterns. Using one color in each space on the landscape, trace the patterns with colored markers. Don't forget to erase your pencil lines. Step 8. Coloring the patterns. Using one color in each space on the landscape, color the patterns with crayons or color pencils. You could use a variety of tints and shades of each color. Thank you for watching, Mrs. S.